And this year, I was one of the praise leaders with Esme over there. And as a praise leader, we taught kids dance moves and songs about God and how much He loves us. And at the beginning, of course, I was a bit nervous because I was afraid that I would mess up. Hopefully that didn't happen really. but there was also some awkwardness between the kids and the leaders. And I'm glad that as the days went by, we became a lot more comfortable with each other, and I became a lot more comfortable with myself up on stage. And of course, there were some hectic times. For example, the first day of VBS, I emceed for the ending ceremony, and you're supposed to dismiss the kids by groups. I was like, see you later, guys. See you tomorrow. So it was a bit chaotic because everybody was going out the door. I learned from my mistakes. So I'm very thankful for the last day, the ending ceremony, because I thought it was just going to be a normal day, just like a normal praise day, not too hyper, not too quiet, just like the norm. But I was really surprised to see all the kids just go up the stage, and they started dancing super energetically and singing really, really loudly. And even the cradle roll kids, who usually do not dance too much or sing too much, they were singing along and dancing along, and I thought that was adorable, and it was an amazing experience. And just my church family, I think I grew a lot closer to them. Being there with like the whole day, being with them the whole day, from eating breakfast together, prepping, and also some VBS, post VBS hangouts. I think I learned a lot about them, and I grew a lot more closer than I used to be. And also, I thought it was interesting seeing my friends as leaders, since I usually talk to them just as friends to friends. And I thought it was really interesting seeing them leading the kids and holding all these responsibilities. And I saw a new side of them, and I thought that was really cool, and I'm thankful for that. Also, speaking of relationships, especially because I was baptized recently, I think I grew a lot closer to God during this week. And I thought like VBS was such a great start for me, and I had such a wonderful time, and I was able to learn more about God this week, and I'm very thankful for that too. And just lifetime skills, I'm glad that I was able to step up my leadership game, and also just presentational skills, like being able to speak in front of so many people, like that really helped me improve my presentational skills, and I'm very thankful for that. Also, let's see. Oh, and so basically, even though Esme and I were very exhausted in the middle of the VBS, I think that the overall experience was really awesome, and it was really fun spending time with kids and just like being able to talk with them, having a conversation with them, getting closer to everybody. I think it was such an awesome experience, and I would love to volunteer next year, and I hope next year would also be as wonderful and amazing as it was this year. Thank you very much.